Hello, my friends. On a drizzly day at Chapman Stadium, it was all Oklahoma, big time. It took the Sooners just three plays to get their first touchdown, and they continued on with a romp. One of the highlights, former Jenks running back Alex Ross with an 82-yard touchdown run. The romp was on. TU did manage to score late, but your final 52-7, Oklahoma on top. The Sooners now 2-0. TU falls to 1-1. Oklahoma, they will host Tennessee next week. TU goes on the road to take on Florida Atlantic.